Cristiano Ronaldo has been named FIFA's 2014 Ballon d'Or winner, beating Lionel Messi and Manuel Neuer to football's most coveted individual prize. This is Ronaldo's second consecutive Ballon d'Or victory and his third overall, as he previously won the accolade during his Manchester United days in 2008. He is now one behind Messi's record for four, heading into a year in which Madrid and Barcelona are expected to battle for La Liga, Champions League and Copa del Rey trophies. Despite Leo Messi's record break in 2014, in which he surpassed Telmo Zarra and Raul Gonzalez as the top all-time goal scorer in La Liga and the Champions League respectively, it is Ronaldo who came out on top at Monday's gala. Both Ronaldo's tremendous individual form and Madrid's team's success persuaded the assortment of the voters, made of national coaches, captains and members of the global media, to hand CR7 another crown to cherish. Ronaldo has scored 31 goals and contributed 10 assists across 22 appearances in La Liga and the Champions League this season. He netted a combined total of 48 strikes and 13 assists during those competitions in 2013-2014 season, highlighting his outrageous knack to have an impact on matches. His 17 strikes in last season's Champions League set a new benchmark for Europe's top players to try to surpass. That tally coincided with Madrid's long-awaited La Decima win, which saw Ronaldo net the final goal in Los Blancos' 4-1 Champions League final victory over City rivals Atletico Madrid. One low point of Ronaldo's 2014 came in the build-up to the World Cup. He struggled with niggling injury problems as the club season came to a close and was unable to perform at his best during Portugal's ill-fated stint in Brazil. Ronaldo scored one goal during the tournament, but his nation failed to escape a tough group, which included the United States, Ghana and eventual winners Germany. Ronaldo has not shed one goal and an assist in his three appearances since the turn of the year, one strike behind Messi's return in the same number of games. Such comparisons highlight how the two superstars are destined to clash one more for the next year's Ballon d'Or prize.